Okay, so here is how I will be spending my Memorial Day. Well, how I have been spending my Memorial Day. I have been watching celebrity Joe Bob Briggs when he was on the movie channel. They should really release those like they did Ernest P. Worrell's his and had his stuff, all his commercials. Very cinnamony. What you want? Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to make a ham grinder. Let's see, what you do is grab this. I'm using a handheld, well, hands-free headset here so that I can have this be directly in front of my face, so I'll have a hell of a time looking at what I'm doing. So if I go up like this, it's only because I have it, because I'm trying to see what I'm doing. Take these two, put them down there, you open them up, so you get two buns. You open them up like so. You get your lunch meats. I'm leaving out the bologna because apparently the nitrates are giving me a headache, so take out a couple of these and you slap it down in there. A couple more of these. And just, like I said, just slap it right down on there. There you go. So you have, now this is what they used to give us back in elementary school. I don't know if they go by a different name, I'm pretty sure they do. But in school they're called ham grinders. They have a slice of ham each. What you do is you just put a little bit of mayonnaise on each, like so. And that's it. Put this here with a little bit of what have you, mustard or what have you. And boom, there you go. Two ham grinders with a whole cinnamon. A cinnamon pull apart on the side. Now you can put any type of lunch meat you want in there. Bologna, beef, ham, chicken, doesn't matter. And that's basically how I recreate my childhood. Also by watching Joe Bob Briggs. Yummy. That's how you do it.
The kind of movie the budget channel is here for. best way for about to see here. He's a truck driver, stops to drop off a load in Chinatown up in San Francisco, starts gambling, bet, you know, that weirdo domino game they have there. And before he knows it, some real strange Chinamen in straw hats are shooting blue flames out of the fingernails, kidnapping innocent women, turning somersaults 30 foot in the air, and all that reason. And worst of all,
maybe that's why he has every commercial break with himself. He does that so if you feel like you're right there with, like he's right there with you as you watch the film. So that's pretty much been my dinner for today. So until next time, see ya.